There's a system, Emma.
We're born into it.
A system with numbers and papers.
And lines.
And waiting.
You work hard, get good grades, go to college.
I want to go to college.
I got good grades. I overachieved.
That's right, she did.
Debt is good?
Debt is so good.
So much debt. I can totally save up and buy a house and start a family.
I want a family.
Oh.
Starting a family means you need two or three jobs.
You can't afford to buy.
Oh.
You can't afford to rent.
Used cars cost as much as the new ones.
Oh.
It's weird.
Good debt is good.
I was head of my class.
Houses are too expensive.
You work hard, get good.
The system, the number.
Rent is freaking insane.
Breaking news. Everything is terrible.
Does it have to be this way?
What if it was different?
It's always been that way.
We've got to build our way out of it. Yeah.
Put control back to the hands of the people.
Not the bureaucracy.
A system with less paperwork.
No waiting.
No lines.
Permissionless.
Just because you're born into a system
doesn't mean you have to live with it.